So I may or may not have totally forgotten that I was recording. Let me quickly run you through what happened this game. He mulliganed to five, I mulliganed to six. I played turn one Tormented Hero, he played turn one Fire Drinker Satyr. On turn two, he missed a land drop. I played a I attacked, we both attacked, got ourselves to 18. I played a Painseer, he played a Rock Distress Freak, then attacked both his guys, he made a second land drop. I blocked a Fire Drinker Satyr, putting him to 16. I went to 16 off this attack. I then untapped, and I had two lands at the time, so I went ahead and Thought Seized him. I saw Chandra, the 4-drop Chandra, Gore Clan Rampager, and the Phoenix. I took the Rampager because he only had two mountains and he had no third land at the time. That was his entire hand. He untapped, played a third land, which was Temple of Abandon. Kept a card on top, so I assumed it was the fourth land. I ripped my third land, Gift of Orzhov'd up this, and attacked. He untapped, played Phoenix, which I expected. I left it as a 3-3 so I could just Bile Blight it, which I did. So now he's got a Phoenix in his hand with a Chandra. I got in another hit for 7, and then I'm going to go ahead and cast this. Do I cast this? I think I do. Because if I. Yeah, it forces him to chump block. If I rip a land and can Herald up the. Either of the guys, like I'm gonna make his dude a 3-3 because I don't care if it goes back to his hand. If it dies, he's screwed anyway. He might keep Rakdos Shred Freak back to block the Spiteful Return, which is also fine. We're up to Shock. Okay, that was good. He's gotta leave that back. And if I draw land, this puts him to. Three. So instead, if I just play this, I can attack him to five, play this, then I'll play the Phoenix. Yeah, I'm gonna attack and force him to block now in case he draws a shock or whatever. He also has a Chandra in his hand that he could just play and kill this. So I'm attacking now to get my damage in. He blocks, and then I'm gonna play this guy, and then next turn this for five damage. Sorry for not recording the beginning. That was my apologies. Totally forgot. Yeah, so he's dead. He has Chandra and Phoenix. Doesn't matter which one he plays. Keep it small. Not that it matters. All right, so we got there. Again, hopefully my play-by-play was sufficient enough. It was a fairly straightforward game. Like I said, he mulliganed to 5, I mulliganed to 6, so we didn't have a ton of options available. The only thing, only real choice I had was what to Thought Seize, and when he has two mountains in play, he didn't have a green source. I basically took the card that he could play if he drew a third land, which was Gore Clan Rampager. If he draws a green source, he can go ahead and do that. Whereas both Phoenix and Chandra are 4-drops, so having two of those both has diminishing returns because you can't cast them in the same turn, and you need to rip two lands to get there. Now, he did rip two lands in a row to get there, but they were still pretty irrelevant. So, yeah, we took that one down, and we'll be back for the finals. Looks like we're up, so. Woo.